because these players want to win. They want to win this championship in the summer league.
Kyler Kelly up top wins a tip. And the first possession in the hands of Jones.
Jump ball at the worst.
Flagler works it back out front. Driving, left-hand floater. It was in and out, and back up and in. That's a beautiful tip. Pippen, stop and pop. The triple's up and out. Up high, the rebound pulled down by Kelly. Played his college ball at Oregon State. Jang is there, the putback.
Wasn't able to finish emphatically.
Thoreau, he'll jump it on a 10-footer. Nice stroke. Pippen steps back. Didn't pull the string on the triple, but takes the short range. Got an 8 to 10 foot jumper. Here's Pippen. Inside out. Allen. Timmy Allen drives. Up down low. There's that battle continues to with the two bigs. Got the rim and in. And the G League last year for the OKC Blue. Right now, the hot hand, Trey Jemison. Little double pump. Yep, down it goes. Timmy Allen out of Texas.
Unless they guard it differently, Timmy Allen gets a nice post up. We call it a mouse in the house. I'm sure the guy takes advantage.
Jang turns that over, dribbled it right off his thigh. Space for Memphis. They take advantage, and the bucket goes down.
Is the genesis of what brought them to the game, right? Their family situations, where they grew up, who their mentors were. It's just okay, so you can run a play.
Jones, beautiful drop down low. Memphis double teams the baseline, back out front for the triple, and it's good. Patient offensive roll. 5 seconds of this first quarter. Giroux, good look, the putback, a little barking at the crowd. Jackson on the drive. Get the bucket. Gigi's looking much looser than he did opening night.
Yeah.
He played 5 games last year as a rookie for Memphis. A couple of buckets here in the first half. Inside, how about the left hand by AJ Mitchell? Not much went right for the Jazz in that game. Lost that battle by 23. We'll cut down the baseline, left-hand layup, good. Memphis working the baseline well and get some breakaway opportunities. Here's a missed shot. Mitchell driving, going coast to coast. Circus shot, up and in. Mitchell caught that rim and dropped it. He's in double figures now with 10 and 10 and a timeout.
Really able to connect. And again, the theme of this game has been who can get it in the paint. But that works too, Bowler.
That sure does. You mentioned he only missed one shot in 5 attempts. Pippen back to work in the paint. No look pass out. Triples up. You know what? You talked about it. Things happen. Back-to-back threes. 2 minutes left as Boeheim feeds Mitchell. Baseline again. Lays it up. Got it back. Hook it. Score it.
As the execution gets better. And there's some really good penetration and kick, but look for both teams to continue to go inside.
Inside, indeed, on the first possession. Dylan Jones gave it up as Mitchell now goes to the corner. Ousmane Dieng fires up a triple. 2 of 8 in the first half for Ousmane. Hangs up on that pivot, dumps it low on the baseline. Reset it to Jang. Short shot clock is down to 4, down to 3. The lefty on a follow away.
Oh, shot.
That comes OKC Jones. They put a lot of pressure on him. They double, but guess who's open? He goes man to man, and that's Kyler Kelly.
He didn't waste any time either. Kelly went right up with the ball on the catch.
Jackson up high, rebounds offensively, puts it up, and the touch for 2. I tell you, those two work well. Jemison. Jackson inside, strong move on the lean. You know, Wimbanyama, and now you get Edie, a different style of play for sure, and a man that goes about 300 pounds. But you asked him too, T, you know, in the day of I think it just depends really what Taylor Jenkins wants to run, if they're going to play a small ball. Jane between the legs out front, feeds down low inside and rolling it in the bucket. That's two the hard way. Two the hard way. Right to left, left to right. Inside, throws it away. Jane, this could be a Showtime bucket. Pippen gives chase. But Jane up high and finishes at the rim.
Miss Summer League from the outside. Got a good looking stroke. Just got to get at the ball. Nice shot.
Yeah, Pippen stays with it. Can't have a better look.
And Williams had an open look at that paint there. Just didn't look at the hoop.
That shot, little baby hook. Up and in by Jemison. And again, up short. Jones again feeds this time down low inside. And the bank shot for two. 11 points off 15 shots for Ousmane. Final seconds of this third quarter. Pippen goes left hand. Beautiful. Beautiful move inside. And again, 10 minutes left. Close, close game. 17 lead changes, 9 ties. Jackson with a steal, reaches and drops in 2 more.
Nice job by G.G. Jackson.
I think it's the way this game's playing out. It's going to come down to the last possession. Thunder save it. Jones kicks one to the corner. And what do you know? Finally, a 3-ball drops. Keontae Johnson jumps for the rebound. Gets it right back from Jones. Downhill run. Flick of the wrist and score it. Nice move.
Yeah, and Oklahoma City has decided coming into this fourth quarter to pick up the pace. Throw back at the helm, running the offense.
Nice crossover, kick it to the corner for 3.
Both teams, a nice find right there in that right corner.
Now he went open man. Williams toes it up. History takes a high bounce up and out. Quick outlet pass. Jemison, bang.
Like this pace by OKC. Great execution. I don't know where this has been.
Johnson gave up a 3. Back to Maldonado. Tries that baseline. Hook it up and in. He's 6'7". Goes over 200 pounds.
OKC's giving them. Nice ball movement here.
Inside drive. Tough shot. Tough shot by Flagler. GG out front. Great spin on that ball. He released it with an arc and a follow through.
Moving great without the ball. Comes off that pin down, ready to shoot. Wow.
Boy, up over the top of Jackson. 21 lead changes, 11 ties. Jumper, sweep, Pippen.
Right, you get down in that paint. Sometimes things seem to disappear with all the height around you, but he is just so calm.
Jones, they give OKC another opportunity. Maldonado, Jang. You know what? Players who want to be great, step up.
They do.
Plenty of time in this game, 73-65. Largest lead for the Thunder. Just beat the clock. Pippen.
Where the shot clock was, knew he had to get it up. So a nice high release for Pippen Jr. Well, we wanted threes, but we're getting them.
We're getting them. Boy, things have changed. The tune has changed. The rim by Kyler Kelly. Memphis catches the break. Jackson back to work. Fires it down to the baseline. A little spin inside. Count it. That's a big, nice bucket by Timmy Allen.
As it should be. A lot more focus.
Oh, knocked down by Pippen. Can he outrun Jang? Yes. Up and lays it home. 5 assists to go with his 16 points. That ball's down low, loose. Got it back off the glass. Hard working. Trey Jemison.
There were 8 bodies in that paint.
And guess who they find quickly? Pippen to run the show. He'll pump up a deep shot. Missed it short. The follow, good. Jemison working hard in the paint. 18. Games have come down to the final possession here in Salt Lake for Memphis. Here we go. Got to be careful on the count. They got it. Pippen launches up the triple. Just short at the horn.
Nice look, though.